recording of it in the 1950s. And then a lot of people jumped to the land of conclusions that that's the guy who wrote the song. Oh no. A guy named Clarence Williams back in the 1920s. He was one of the first guys dubbed with the term hillbilly music. Said no. He says that song is from way back. He goes, I got a Victrola recording of me doing it in 1923 or something. Put that up on YouTube. And you can hear in the middle, it's the same song. But my version's a lot like Bob Weir's, because that's what I learned. It's called Dark Hollow. I'd rather be in some dark hollow. Well, that's under never shine. Then the beat in song makes me in a small room with a girl on my mind. Well, blow your whistle, pray, 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 fall down that track. I'm going away. I'm going to be in that pain never come. Short version. I figure, you know, I'm going to give you guys shorter versions today. Make you think I actually know more than 10 songs. And I do. I think I know 11 or 12. 100. I'm going to use that same harmonica. I need an automatic harmonica. I saw a guy who had a roller one time. He had six of them flipping this roller in front of him. Got to get a roller that can roll six harmonicas like a paddleboard on a riverboat with the microphone in the middle. You know what? I'm going to do a riverboat song. But I